Comfort ye my people, saith your God. Speak ye comfortably to Jerusalem and cry unto her that her warfare is accomplished, that her iniquity is pardoned. The voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert a highway for our God.
Everybody shall be next for them. a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth, the sea and the dry land. And I will shake all nations, and the desire of all nations shall come. The Lord, whom ye seek, shall suddenly come to his temple, even the messenger of the covenant in whom ye delight. Behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts. But who may abide the day of his coming? And who shall stand when he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire, and he shall purify the sons of Levi, that they may offer unto the Lord an offering in righteousness. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, God with us.
Thank you. have seen a great light. And they that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, on them a light shine. The sun shall no more go down, neither shall the moon withdraw itself. For the Lord shall be your everlasting light, and the days of your mourning shall be ended.
rejoice greatly, O daughter of Zion. Shout, O daughter of Jerusalem. Behold, thy king cometh unto thee. He is the righteous Savior, and he shall speak peace unto the heathen. Then shall the eyes of the blind be opened, and the ears of the deaf unstopped. Then shall the lame man leap as an hart, and the tongue of the dumb shall sing. He shall feed his flock like a shepherd, and he shall carry the lambs in his arms, and carry them in his bosom, and gently lead those that are with young.
How beautiful are the feet of them that preach the gospel of peace and bring glad tidings of good things. Their sound has gone out into all the lands, and their words unto the ends of the world. Blessing and honor, glory and power be unto him that sitteth upon the throne, and unto the Lamb forever and ever.